When moving through third and fourth class terrain, one thing that can help is the way that you rack your gear on your harness. So on my right side, I have cams how I would typically rack for climbing in fifth class terrain. But sometimes what I like to do is clip all of the thumb loops up to those carabiners on my cams, and that just raises them up just another few inches. That can really help your mobility in that third and fourth class terrain.